We're backstage in Perth. I'm joined by a victorious Yoel Romero, who's kind enough to do media, although he's about to go to the hospital because we believe there's a broken leg here. But I want to talk to you about the past 24 hours. Really low lows, and obviously right now a very high high with this victory over Luke Rockhold. What's it been like for you?
Hablamos de estos días primero, este 24 horas primera de eso. Claro, un momento muy mal, ahora un momento muy alto, muy magnífico. ¿Cuáles son tus pensamientos ahora después de todo eso?
Megan, you know, that's his life. Sometimes a little salt, a little sugar, you know. And lo que, como siempre he dicho.
Like I always say.
La vida es como se manifiesta también el clima, el tiempo. A veces hay mucho sol y de momento llueve.
Life often pans out like weather. Sometimes you have a lot of sun, sometimes it rains.
Tienes que tener tu mente preparada para esos cambios climáticos.
You need to be prepared for these weather changes.
Yeah, well, you certainly didn't let what happened yesterday affect your performance inside the octagon. You told me a bit earlier that you think the leg injury happened in the first round. How did you continue to press on and be able to knock out Luke Rockhold?
¿Cómo tú puedes pelear después de un injury como eso en el primer round y hacer knockout de Luke Rockhold en esta magnífica fashion?
Eso tienes que tener convicción de que a qué viniste.
You need to be convinced in what you can do.
Yo lo dije anteriormente, iba a dejar la vida en esto.
I said it. You need to believe in this with your life.
Solamente en el comienzo había perdido, o supuestamente había perdido una pierna. No había perdido todavía la vida.
Dilo de nuevo un poquito menos rápido.
Había perdido supuestamente la pierna en el primer round.
I simply just lost my leg in the first round.
Pero todavía no había perdido la vida.
But I didn't lose my life.
No, and you certainly prevailed in there. Where does this put you? Where do you go from here? This is a peculiar situation now.
¿Dónde va a ir después de eso ahora?
Bueno, primeramente ir para Miami, disfrutar con la familia. Después ir a Cuba, visitar a mi familia, la otra parte de mi familia en Cuba. Y en dos semanas ya, depende de lo que digan hoy los doctores, volver de nuevo al trabajo.
First things first, I got to get back to Miami and hang out and cherish this win with my family, and then after that we'll go to Cuba and celebrate with my people there, and then after that we're going to see what the doctor says about my leg, and then we'll go from there.
Excellent. Well, we're looking forward to seeing what happens next. Yoel, thank you for your time. We appreciate
it. Thank you.